Good morning, guys, and welcome back to another Kingdom Hearts Union Cross video. So, well, guys, this is almost it. We actually got the schedule for this main scenario here. So we got scheduled at April 30th at whatever time it is. Who will remain in the five arcs? It's almost time to make a decision. Main scenario added, which in this case, well, that is where we're gonna know like who was the people who traveled from the past and entered to the current world of Union Cross. I'm sorry, from the current world of Kingdom Hearts, just the normal Kingdom Hearts, of course. So, from our perspective, we already know three people that are going to travel from the future, which is going to be Ventus, Laurum, Eolem, I think. I'm sorry, what was the name? And from the Kingdom Hearts 3 situation, we get the chance that Semon is told that he got a powerful role because they remain from the past, which we don't know Luxor is going to be there or if it's going to be Demix as well. So I'm not sure about the other two ones. This is just in speculations just because of Kingdom Hearts 3 lore, but from the matter of fact, we already know what is going to be in the three ones. But who is going to be in the last two ones, that's still going to be remain as a mystery until they reveal us the info. Now, I think that this is the first part of the last scenario because they did tell us, you know, they did let us know that this is the, you know, the end is going to be split in two parts. One, the first part is going to be this one, and then the second part, I think it's going to be until end of May. Because pretty much in June, that is where they're going to cancel everything, so. Well, guys, we're almost into the end. I know that the roller coaster is bad, and I'm sorry if I didn't provide any kind of more Kingdom Hearts Union Cross content, but guys, PvP is dead. I'll tell you that. PvP is very almost dead, just because of the fact that nobody is playing PvP, so that's why I'm not doing PvP videos. The only thing that I'm actually able to do on Union Cross is just the raid bosses. That's the only thing I'm able to do. So what do you expect to get extra content from something that is going to be dying? So at least we're going to have more content on the channel by, you know, by this content. So, well, guys, I think that's all that I wanted to give you because pretty much that's the only news that we got. But like I mentioned, I'm here to give you more news of Kingdom Hearts when it's necessary. And of course, this is actually very necessary. Well, guys, I'll see you guys later. May your hearts be your guiding key. I know that this is a short video, but there's nothing else that I want to talk about that. This is the first part of the end of the scenario. So peace, guys, and hold on tight. We're almost finished. So I'll see you guys later.